Hi Tom, had a good week?
Yeah, it's been really good. It's our first time here. I've got to say the facilities and the lake itself is absolutely superb. It's arguably one of the best we've been to in France. Coupled to that, the fishing's been very good, very consistent, which is nice. I've had 10 fish up to 45, including a couple of 30s and some very nice heavily plated 20s. Also got to say, with regards to, you know, the facilities and the food package, all been top notch. Two dinners a day helps with the fishing, not having to worry about cooking. And also the owner's bait as well, spicy fish doing the job. You need to get on that when you're down here. All I recommend is that you're used to staying up all night, because you're going to get runs all the time here. It's good.
Great stuff. Jason.
Hi. Yeah. Cracking week. Facilities, like Tom said, cannot fault them. They are fantastic. Everything you need. Swims are well laid out. I've had 18 fish so far. Still got one night to go, so I might have a couple more. Biggest is 55-10.
55-10,
nice. Yeah, big for me, so I'm well chuffed for that.
Great stuff.
Had a 40 or 30 as well. Quite a few 20s, upper 20s, and a few smaller ones, but they're good ones to grow on.
The stalking as well.
Stalking has been fantastic, yeah.
And you lost the proper lump while stalking.
Oh, absolute beast. but yeah, I should be coming back and I shall tame that beast.
Right. Thank you, gentlemen.
Pleasure.
Cheers.